Lindsay Tooman is live outside that apartment complex. And Lindsay, what have you learned so far?
Danny, just in the last few minutes, we've gotten the names of those two victims. Greensboro police say Donnie Lee McCoy, 38 years old, and Alexis Tyrone Jackson, 39 years old, both were shot and killed inside these apartments. And I want to step out so you can see. This is a gated apartment complex. Cars have to go and pass through this gate to get inside. Should be a place where people are feeling safe, but the second double deadly homicide here in just 2 months. Around 10:15 Friday night, Greensboro police responded to a familiar location.
Respond with EMS to 3530 Farmington Drive, apartment G George, on a shooting.
Two men were suffering from gunshot wounds. They both later died. People in the neighborhood are also looking for answers.
I heard it was just a shooting. I mean, I really didn't hear much.
Just 2 months ago, Caitlin Heath and Eric Johnson, both 21, were shot and killed inside a car a matter of feet away from the scene. Police have not made any arrests or given any word on a suspect in that shooting. Crimes that are a growing concern for neighbors.
I mean, you would think it would be more safe, like in a, especially in like a gated community place, so you wouldn't expect to like hear any shootings going on over here.
The circumstances behind this shooting are still unclear right now. We asked Greensboro police if this happened inside the apartment or in the parking lot, but we haven't been able to get those answers yet. As soon as we learn more, of course, we'll keep you updated. Danny.
All right, Lindsay, keep us updated. Thank you.